October course, first day. Then in September course, many revolution. Horizon and horizon, nomad horizon, the territorialization, so many things, all new experiment we did. Then you can open, so forgotten memory of your life. The based on this month, so we learn Hijikata Buto. You research your necessary Buto. And the most important thing. This morning, so we did resonance touch and shiatsu. Then this is for our creation, for life, for healing. One of the wheel, we need double wheel. Then this half wheel is resonant shiatsu and resonance touch. This principle is like this. This is physical body, then you see, you touch to the physical body and press something, but not effect to this physical body. Also, you are not one person giver, so we become both life. Then imagine under 2 meters, underground, another, so your life. Then when you touch something, some part, so this is jaw touch and press. And you meet something, entanglement in the life, something happen. Then we can release. This is Q. Then this one, just use our weight, not physical muscle. Then, so we erase our eye, ego, so not I do like this. We share the life resonance with pressure. Life may meet something forgotten Korea. Shiatsu and resonance touch. Just for help this one. Then with opening this life, so forgotten activities, we can open so self curability and also originality. Creativities and resonativities. Resonativity is my word, so resonance ability. Like this one, hidden in ourselves, each cells. In 4 billion years, our life resonated and various resonance patterns, all everything is hidden here. We just give some suggestion or stimulus. And open all of like this hidden memory or hidden wisdom. So 4 billion life wisdom. Then Buto creation has so. This is our daily world. And this is our unconscious, subconscious world. This is creation world. So, then this is daily consciousness, we calm down. Then in the daily mind, we have to open 8 channel, body, movement, visual, audio, emotion, human relationship, world self channel, thinking channel. So we can open only 1 channel at the in the subconscious, conscious mode. But when we become mid-emotion and become subconscious mode, so this non-dual. Non-dual means we cannot We feel something, but we cannot recognize what is this. Is this imagination, memory, or sensation? So we cannot understand. And this one connect to this subconscious world. Prototype warriors. Most primitive warriors are like shivering, fear, blockage, or relaxing. Then you research protobody and archetype. Then we research human ancestors, travel from Africa to whole world, many disaster, aspects, storm we experience, then we share archetype shares. And today is mother type shares. Almost meaning is the same, but I divide this one life, 4 billion years life. And this one, so archetypes, 7 million of human homo history. This one, so only within 100 years, individual life, or including your mother, father, grandmother, so in within 200 years or something, very short time. But we meet various mother type of, you have your own image of woman, or man, or self. So we meet various mother, good mothers, imago. Good mother's image, or mother become absent, so bad mother's image. So. Like this one, so based on like this, you create your own woman image. And father's absent, and man's image. And with this, so your self image also we build. Sometimes so this woman connect to your good mother, then your self, good self. But under self, so connect to absent of your mother, so bad mother's image, bad mother's image, or your hidden, so something dark yourself, hidden self, so hidden character, hidden body, something like this. Then, like this basic self image, or woman image, man image, today you research your own life, 20 years, 30 years, 40 years, and research, listen. So this, our method is only very subtle listening, very subtle listening. Then after this lecture, I guide you so, with ash walk or slow movement. Just listen with changing position, listen every part of the forgotten memory. Just listen, continue. To listen, subtle listening. Then through subtle listening, so you can find, something. This is my life. This is my sub-body. You can change this some subtle, very subtle quality to your own sub-body, core body dance. This is our creation. Every day we do something. Weekend we integrate. And when you come down, go back to this world again, so, yeah, some entanglement, everything is entangled, is various connection, nightmare, hidden body, so, then this some entanglement, a little bit to change. We know, this one, a little bit some relationship, gradually, at first, completely, darkness, but gradually become transparent. This is so dynamic loop. So, create and calm down, create and calm down. This one we call dynamic loop. Repeat this dynamic loop and gradually dig and solve each entanglement. This continuation is Sagori life. How to meet your necessary so, unavoidable dance.Avoidable buto, so just continue 24 hour listening. 24 hour listening. So that's you then. Always, we don't know what is life signal from life or your subbody. Always 24 hour listening. And sometimes some spontaneous movement. Ah, this may be some message from my life. ThisAnd change this one to your own creation. This method I learned from Tatsumi Hijikata.